Hey, in this video, we're going to answer the question of what is chainlinking crypto once and for all. Imagine being an active member of the crypto community, someone who's eager to hand out advice to others and criticize other people's solutions, yet not knowing or not understanding what is chainlinking crypto. Unfortunately, this probably happens more often than it should. After all, it's a question where different concepts such as blockchains, smart contracts, and crypto oracles intersect and end up creating one of the most popular protocols on the crypto market. Welcome to Crypto Finally Explained, the most crypto-friendly educational YouTube channel for actually learning crypto. Here, I finally explain crypto topics using simple animations, visual doodles, and real-life examples, so no matter if you're 5 or 75, you'll be able to understand it. In this video, we're going to get Chainlink explained. To achieve this, we'll cover questions of what is Chainlink in crypto, how does Chainlink work, and finally, what is Chainlink used for? Let's do it! To understand what is chainlink in crypto truly, let's rewind the clock back to the year 2017. By doing so, we'll be able to see what were the external circumstances that created a demand for the service that Chainlink offers. So, the story begins in 2017. This is when a duo of developers, Sergey Nazarov and Steve Ellis, set out on a mission to bridge the gap between the blockchain world and the seemingly endless and continuously expanding realm of real-world data. After all, information is just like space. Every second, there's more of it, it just keeps on expanding. So, Sergey Nazarov and Steve Ellis understood one thing, the potential of smart contracts. Together, they founded smartcontract.com, the seed from which, eventually, Chainlink sprouted. Their venture wasn't just about building another cryptocurrency, it was about solving a crucial problem that had been casting a shadow over the world of decentralized applications. As it's usually the case, articulating a real-world problem and offering a solution is the secret behind every successful project. SmartContract.com, as the name implies, was driven by the aspiration to bring smart contracts, self-executing agreements with predefined rules, to life on the blockchain. Recognizing the transformative power of these contracts, Sergey and Steve sought to pioneer a service that enabled the creation and execution of smart contracts with real-world data. If you feel like learning more about smart contracts, be sure to check out my channel. I've got an entire video on this topic. Alright, back to answering what is Chainlink in crypto. The duo bought and registered the domain of smartcontract.com back in 2008. To be even more precise, this happened 6 days prior to Satoshi Nakamoto publishing their famous Bitcoin white paper. As you can see, they were early into the game. But when did it transform to Chainlink? Fast forward to 2017, and the evolution of smartcontract.com reached a pivotal moment. The founders, Sergey and Steve, realized a critical need within the blockchain realm. The demand for a bridge between smart contracts and external data sources. This realization led to the birth of Chainlink, a decentralized oracle network that aimed to connect the digital realm of smart contracts with the tangible world of real-world data. It became pretty evident that while smart contracts held immense promise, they were limited by their isolation from real-world data. Imagine a contract executing based on blockchain data, but ignorant of external events, like weather conditions or stock prices. This was the market gap that the creators of Chainlink aimed to fill. The transformation from smartcontract.com to Chainlink represented an evolution in the founder's vision. While smartcontract.com initially focused on the broader application of smart contracts, Chainlink went all in on the specific and vital aspect, securing and providing reliable data to these contracts. By the way, if you don't really grasp the concept of crypto oracles, here's a short explanation. A crypto oracle is a decentralized data provider that connects real-world information to smart contracts on the blockchain, enabling these contracts to interact with and respond to external events and data sources. Essentially, they allow DeFi to stay up to date by bringing real-world data into the blockchain ecosystem. Here, let's make it simple. Think of a weather presenter doing their job on TV. They get the actual information about the weather from actual meteorologists. You could see this info as an external data source. The communication technologies enable this transaction of data, thus allowing presenters to do their job with maximum precision. Essentially, that's the role of oracles. Once again, I've got an entire video about this concept, so check out my channel to learn more. Having understood such a burning demand in the market, Chainlink successfully emerged as the pioneer of oracle solutions, offering a bridge that enabled smart contracts to interact with external data sources and real-world events. This was no small feat, as ensuring the accuracy and reliability of external data while maintaining the security of the blockchain was a formidable challenge. Having accomplished that, starting from 2017, DeFi protocols could determine interest rates based on the current market data, insurance contracts could settle claims automatically using external events, and prediction markets could actually work and even thrive on accurate real-world data. The ability to securely and reliably connect smart contracts with real-world data sources marked a paradigm shift in the blockchain landscape. Chainlink's decentralization, tamper-proof data feeds, and adaptability across various blockchains solidified its role as an essential infrastructure layer in the evolving decentralized ecosystem. And that's quite an accomplishment. Let's illustrate their achievement with a simple, non-crypto-related analogy. Imagine you want to make a bet on your preferred team during the NBA Finals. If your team wins, you collect the winnings as well. And this process is automated via smart contracts. So, in order for the smart contracts to be activated, they have to be informed about the outcome of the game. Thus, the bridge between the blockchain on which the smart contract operates and real-world data, where the actual NBA game takes place, has to be built. That's essentially what Chainlink did. Now, having explained the backstory of how and why Chainlink was created, it's easier to simply answer the question of what is Chainlink in crypto. Essentially, it's a pioneering decentralized oracle network that bridges real-world data with blockchain smart contracts, ensuring accurate and reliable information integration. Okay, having covered this, we now know the answer to what is Chainlink in crypto. Let's talk about how does Chainlink work. But to understand this, it's vital to introduce a new variable in the Chainlink equation. It's the LINK token, the backbone of Chainlink's architecture. LINK tokens are the gas on which Chainlink runs. LINK holds a pivotal role within the Chainlink ecosystem, simultaneously serving as both a utility and a governance token. In terms of utility, LINK tokens are used to compensate node operators for their services in providing accurate and timely data to smart contracts. These nodes, also known as Chainlink oracles, fetch external data and validate it, ensuring that the data integrated into smart contracts is reliable and tamper-resistant. Node operators are rewarded with LINK tokens for their contributions, aligning incentives to maintain data integrity and the seamless operation of decentralized applications. Furthermore, LINK tokens contribute to the decentralization and security of the Chainlink network. To become a node operator and participate in the ecosystem, individuals need to stake a certain amount of LINK tokens as collateral. This requirement acts as a form of security deposit, deterring malicious behavior and ensuring that node operators have skin in the game. Let's use a simple analogy. When renting out an apartment, the landlord will expect the potential tenant to pay them a deposit. Its purpose is simple: to deter the tenant from damaging the property and to follow the contract that both parties sign. It's the same with LINK tokens and becoming a node operator. A deposit keeps them from abusing the system on which the entire network relies. Beyond their utility, LINK tokens also empower holders to participate in the governance of the Chainlink ecosystem. Through decentralized governance mechanisms, LINK holders can propose and vote on protocol upgrades, improvements, and changes. This inclusive decision-making process allows the community to collectively shape the trajectory of Chainlink's development, making it a community-driven project. When it comes to tokenomics, LINK has a capped supply, meaning that there is a predetermined maximum number of tokens that can ever be created. This scarcity adds to the token's value proposition. As the network continues to grow and more data feeds are integrated into smart contracts across various industries, the demand for reliable Oracle services increases, potentially driving up the demand for LINK tokens. In essence, LINK tokens serve as the fuel that powers Chainlink's decentralized Oracle network, ensuring the accuracy and security of data feeds for smart contracts. They also grant stakeholders the ability to influence the network's evolution, making them integral to the ongoing success and innovation of the Chainlink ecosystem. To put it simply, if the Chainlink is the organism, then the LINK tokens are its blood cells, simultaneously ensuring its proper functionality, security, and motivation for individual members to continue doing their job to support the overall structure. Okay, now you know the answers to such questions as what is the Chainlink coin or what is the Chainlink cryptocurrency. This means that we are ready to tackle the question of how does Chainlink work. In order to achieve its goals, the Chainlink network applies its unique architectural solutions. By these solutions, I mean the fact that the Chainlink network is comprised of two main components: node operators, aka Chainlink oracles, and smart contracts. Here's how it works. Node operators are responsible for fetching data from real-world sources. These nodes are equipped with cryptographic techniques to prove the authenticity and integrity of the data they provide. Each node has a reputation that reflects its historical performance, ensuring that only reliable data sources are integrated into the network. Chainlink nodes aggregate data from multiple sources to create a single, consensus-based data point. This aggregation process enhances the accuracy and reliability of the data, reducing the impact of individual faulty sources. Once aggregated, the Chainlink Oracle nodes deliver the data to smart contracts on the blockchain. To ensure security, Chainlink utilizes cryptographic techniques. These techniques prove that the data has not been tampered with during transmission or processing. The processed result is then provided to the on-chain smart contracts. Through all of these actions, Chainlink ensures that smart contracts have access to accurate and trustworthy data, unlocking the potential for blockchain applications across various industries. Once this is done, rinse and repeat. As you can see, it's simply a meticulous process of ensuring that no one messes up their data and that it doesn't get distorted in any way, shape, or form. To use a simple analogy, imagine the game of telephone. but with hardcore attention to actually passing the right info until it reaches the final destination, and verifying it on every step that it goes through. By now, I would like to think that Chainlink doesn't seem such a complex-looking project as it may have 10 minutes ago. We have covered the questions of what is Chainlink in crypto, how does Chainlink work, and what is Chainlink used for. In the process of doing so, we touched upon Link, the backbone of Chainlink's architecture, and the tokenomics of this Chainlink cryptocurrency. Do you have any questions? Or maybe comments, suggestions, or insights? Be sure to scroll down and leave them in the comment section below. And if you found value in a video like this, be sure to press those like and subscribe buttons as well. See you in the next video.